It's like it's not me that picks up the pen to write, but a soul from another source, mysterious as staring into the night. What's being written, I can never mastermind and be the brain behind a plan to restore light and give new eyes to the blind. I could never fill the shoes of any griot or poet around. No, not me, I'm not that profound. I'm just a brother with skin and bone, dominant genes and chromosomes. They're all that I'm not and more than I'll ever become, not realizing what's being done. 'Cause after the paragraph comes to an end and the thoughts come to be, I realize the poet and the griot both are me, the poet with soul.